So here we are with the Spirit of South Carolina coming into the approach to Charleston Harbor through the jetties. This is Sullivan's Island here to the north. And there's downtown, sort of in the glare, but there's the Ravenel Bridge to the west. But here comes the Spirit after a while at sea. We'll figure out more about it in a second. See, we asked them to make sure they put all their sails up when we called them on the phone, and they do have all their sails up. The sails aren't doing much here in a dying southeasterly sea breeze. And they're certainly on the motors as they come through the harbor with the current ripping. But anyway, I've got Sam Shermer driving this lovely boat here to take us out today. It's a 60, what kind of boat is this, Sam?
It's a 60-foot Blackwell out of North Carolina.
Blackwell, North Carolina coast. A lot of good custom boats built up
That's right.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
Well, look, man, I appreciate you taking us out for this Sailing Anarchy Report. My quick question for you is your boy's on the boat, isn't he?
Yes, sir. My boy Hawkins Shermer is on there. He flew over to Bermuda and is coming back with him on this trip.
Is this his first time sailing on the boat?
First time.
And have you talked to him since he left?
I have not.
You have not?
No.
Now, were you worried about him at all? There was some big weather out there that they came through, wasn't there?
Yeah, there was, and he grew up on boats, so I wasn't worried about him at all.
Right. All right, well, was he real excited to go out on this program, and can you describe what it is that they do with these kids?
Yeah, he was real excited. We were glad to get him on board, and flew him over there, and he's with two other friends, and they're learning all the sailing experiences and learning about the ocean and learning about sailboats, because we're powerboat people. And he's learning all about the sailboats, and I'm sure it's a great experience for him.
All right, well, very cool. Well, we'll look forward to talking to these kids when they get in. He's 15 years old, right?
15 years old.
What's he going to do if he wants to be a sailor now and doesn't want to go out fishing
anymore?
If
he wants to go sail around the world, that'd be fine.
All right, good enough. Well, thanks again, brother. I appreciate it.
Sure.